My name is Lianne, and I'm a teacher and AQA examiner. I'm here alongside Alex to take you behind the scenes of how exams are marked. After university, I had my heart set on working in the media industry until my previous English teacher said, "Get QTS as it's like your driving test. Once you pass it, you've got it for life." I agreed, and well, I never left. At AQA, almost all examiners are qualified teachers, just like me. This ensures that the right subject experts are in place to mark the questions.
Before markers mark students' work, they have to mark a lot of practice questions to make sure that their marking is accurate.
What I found most beneficial was the support of my team leader. I received regular feedback whilst being given the time to apply what I'd been advised. It's this level of professionalism and diligence that really helped me to absorb the demands of the task.
We can break up students' work into individual questions and allocate them to different markers. This increases the reliability of the marking because it means that markers looking at a particular question are not unduly influenced by how the pupil has performed on other questions. We assess students' abilities to do certain tasks by actually getting them to do those tasks. Of course, those sort of tasks are, by their nature, harder to mark than multiple choice questions, but we think they're absolutely vital for a valid examination.
The range of responses across the centres help to keep the momentum up. We have to be meticulous when it comes to applying the mark scheme, so you quickly learn the importance of consistency.
At AQA, we do a detailed analysis of every single question on every single question paper after the examination. We use this to identify where things have worked well and how we can make our assessments even better in the future.
What has been lovely was receiving a formal certificate from AQA. That was a proud moment because as teachers, we rarely do things for recognition. The personal pride and proficiency you learn over that vigorous period is something you can take to any field.